Topic, respiration. Why is it not good to sleep under a tree at night? Hey, you look so tired. Why don't you take rest here?
Hooray!
Now, please don't sleep under that tree. It is quite harmful.
Oh.
See, you are not able to breathe properly, right? Do you know why? Wait, I will tell you. This is because during the day, in the presence of sunlight, plants take in carbon dioxide and release oxygen in the process of photosynthesis. However, they even respire simultaneously. In this process, plants take in oxygen and release carbon dioxide.
Oh.
But the production of oxygen is more than the production of carbon dioxide. Hence, if we sleep under a tree during daytime, we may get a good amount of oxygen, thus giving us a nice sleep.
Huh?
However, at night, plants do not perform photosynthesis due to the absence of sunlight. But respiration still goes on.
Oh.
Hence, as compared to oxygen, the proportion of carbon dioxide around the trees is more.
Oh.
Thus, if we sleep under a tree at night, we may feel suffocated due to lack of oxygen. Moreover, inhalation of excess carbon dioxide is harmful to human beings. Therefore, it is not good to sleep under a tree at night.